FUTU start.
Start around 3. What I believe be smaller size.
Good luck, sir. Hey, guys, stop that.
Guess I should have waited for that.
EOSE.
Did I miss anything?
FUTU is real slow, but it's straight up.
Watching EOSE as well.
EOSE up. Plenty. In.
Volume's not great there either.
VHC.
Some more volume. The JD. Volume
now. BMEA.
Doing anything good? $3.30
down 25. No,
PDD.
Delta Fox, drop Lima, India.
I haven't seen that one in a while. Parade's going up too.
Coin small.
PDD, yeah. PDD had a nice
BMEA.
Run up so far.
VHC. BMEA. CBNA up. Coin dollar. BMEA. VHC. Deo. PDD interesting.
Ticker Netflix, NFL,
BMEA.
Likes. Unusual options noted in this week's 3:45 call.
Poly.
Netflix.
Poly. EOSE. Poly. Poly.
Tomas, you jump in the food too?
Jump in PDD.
I put it up, but this one's working for a second. So.
VHC.
Get your takeoff already. Taking that off for a second.
FUTU starts.
This is a break even. Like what it's doing right now.
VHC.
Looks like working.
Something weird happened with my charts. They flashed.
Oh, JD's gonna work. I checked out on that one. My bad. you watching Snoop Jaggy Jag?
I just got in FUTU.
Volume a little better on that thing?
Yeah. It's got some, well, it's still low. Some just came in.
It's a little late. PDD. That's got some volume. That's not for me.
Started PDD.
Both these are same sector.
PDD start.
Keep in mind, Baba.
Polly.
Crazy that these two get bigger moves than Baba does.
Polly.
AMD blasts off.
VHC.
That I should be in. Ah, that sucks.
FUHB Fuller says an implementing restructuring plan expects to incur a cost of about $15 to $20 million.
Polly.
That's Foxtrot Uniform Lima. FUL. Restructuring plan will be implemented beginning in Q2 of FY2023, expected to be completed during FY2025.
Polly. VHC.
AK filing from the
VHC.
Oxtrot Uniform Lima.
Polly.
JD. JD.com shares up about
VHC.
10% now off the highs. Julia Delta Company announced post spinoff and separate listing of JD Industrials on the Hong Kong Exchange. That's Julia Delta now at 44.97.
VHC.
44.27, up 7.5%. JD.
VHC.
XM Qualtrics getting a spike in volume. X-ray Michael.
Candles and PDD are getting interesting up there.
RNA.
Just covered some of FUTU.
Really like to see that go down to one area.
Dollar.
Reuters reported Indonesia president that pledges nickel
mining. Keeps getting bought up.
PDD-led boom.
I think I should have just covered it all.
Indonesia will improve monitoring of environmental standards for nickel mining amid concerns over production of the metal, which is increasingly used in electric vehicles from the country's president, Joko Widodo.
Out half, 93K left TB.
I'm in trouble finding levels in
Poly
PDD. Trying to make some luck.
Drop, maybe. It's not.
CBNA $$$ on way.
It's that quick drop down.
I just jumped in PDD light.
Asking for much out of this thing. Like 51 is actually not that big of a. Doesn't want to do it, man.
I'm on BDD.
I think I'm about to get stopped out for sauce.
Which one, JD?
FUTU.
No, I mean, that's what I meant. I knew you weren't in JD.
Well, that's it for that one. Gave that one back $28. PDD going higher than I wanted.
VKTX up.
PFE Pfizer, EMA recommends approval of Bimervax as COVID-19
VHC.
Vaccine. The CHMP recommended authorizing COVID-19 vaccine Bimervax as booster in those age 16 and above who've been associated with the mRNA vaccine.
VHC.
EMA booster dose of Bimervax expected to be at least as effective as Comirnaty at restoring protection against COVID in people age 16 and older. That's PFE.
Good. Yes, sir. I made back my loss, but that doesn't get to go back up.
VKTX 17.50 PLS.
Moving on. You still rocking the FUTU here?
Yeah.
Nope. AEN Keenan Holdings out with their earnings report.
Kind of needed to work here.
Are you in PDD as well?
Yeah. That one just keeps bouncing at my average right here.
Oh, really? I took a small loss and then made it back in a little bit and just said, screw it. I don't like that these are doing. Bob is just freaking rocking, too.
CHSN. Chanson International announcing IPO price.
Where does it get you?
Outstanding November.
High of day, pretty much, I think.
Oh, I'm out. Man.
Order filled.
Oh, all out of PDD.
Oh, no. Was it for a win?
Pricing their IPO at $4 per share, 3.39 million shares.
Did you end up winning on some of it and then out the rest, or how'd that go, Thomas?
Yeah. I gotta look and see, but overall it was a good play.
Okay, nice, man.
Largest.
I tried to play it. I kind of regret even trying that one. I found something that I thought could hold it down, and it was kind of like I think I was making something more out of something than should have been made. Although, if it stays below like 77.38, then maybe this trend line is legit. I don't know. It's really kind of a stupid move. I just kind of wanted to make my little loss back, which that's FOMO BS, and I shouldn't do that.
VHC. OSC are watching for a 7.20 test.
Watching Baba still.
And of course, while I'm in here fighting PDD, my boss calls. I had to ignore the phone call.
Oh, oh no.
VHC NTB.
I'll put it to you this way. When you see the chart at the top, I was in 2,800 shares.
Crap.
Oh, dang, man. That's heavy. Maybe not on stream, but I'm going to talk to you later about that. I want to.
FUTU reduced. Just too busy to manage it.
I won't do it now. I'm just out of curious. Out of curious. That's words. Just out of curious.
VHC.
I am keeping JD up.
Silver out with their results while this quarterly 10.
PDD going higher, man.
Company reported revenue.
Yeah, this is crazy.
You still fighting food too, Tim?
Yeah, I mean, I'm just letting it stop me out at this point.
Yeah, I gave up.
I actually really got screwed on this. I just realized something really bad. We'll have to fix it.
CHSN
I'll explain it after.
Resume trading. Charlie Hotel standing November.
Hmm.
Spiked a little bit.
IPO is open now, priced at $4.
To get
took most PDD off too.
Holy crap! Well done, Max Loss on the day.